Hey everyone, this is Dylan, and today I'm going to be doing another haul video. And this is for the Family Video going out of business sale. I was able to go to 4 more Family Videos, and I was able to get some pretty good deals, better deals than I did in my hometown. So let's get into what I picked up. So I picked everything up for $5 each, and I'll tell you when I get to it what the Amazon price is if you bought it brand new, because I got some pretty good deals. So the first one I got was Ascension. This is currently going for about $19 on Amazon, and so this was a pretty good deal. It is a one disc. I think it's a TV show, or maybe like a TV movie. I'm not 100% sure, but I decided to pick it up. So this is You're Invited to Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen's school dance party, something like that, but it is out of print. I have the VHS of this, so that's why I decided to pick it up on DVD. So the lowest price I could find for it being used on Amazon was $70. So I'm pretty happy that I was able to pick this one up. This next one is Nip Tuck, Season 5, Part 2. They had Season 5, Part 1, but it was in like a Family Video case. This is like the actual release case, so I decided to pick this one up. This is one, I don't know how well you can tell, but it is super sun faded. Like, I took a sticker off right here, and you can 100% tell that it is sun faded. This is bizarre how many things at Family Video were sun faded, but I was like, this is super hard to find, and let alone for $5. So I decided to pick this one up, and now the only thing I need for the series is Season 5, Part 1. I picked up Mr. Mercedes Season 1, so I picked up Mr. Mercedes Season 2 when I was back at home, and I was like, I'll just get Season 1 another time. I came here at school, Family Videos here had it for $5, so heck yeah, I'm saving $3 on it. And this one's currently going for $17 on Amazon, so it's not like super expensive, but it's still a pretty good deal. I also picked up Mr. Mercedes Season 3. So at my store in my hometown, it was going for $12.99. And this one was $5 here. And I was like, yeah, I better pick that one up because that's kind of crazy. And this season is going for $15.99 on Amazon. So this next one was one that I wanted to pick up at my local store, but was unable to. So when I saw it here, I was like, yeah, I need to pick that up because it's pretty expensive. So I picked up the first season of the reboot of Charmed. And this is going on Amazon for $27.99, and I paid $5 for it. So that's pretty good. And a lot of these are used because it's obviously a rental movie store, but I did not see any like super major damage to any of them. I mean, there are a couple scratches here and there, but nothing that's like super deep. There was one movie that I got at my local store, Spontaneous, was in my last video, but that one was pretty, had like a really big scratch on it. And I ended up watching it because I wanted to make sure that it worked all right, and it worked fine, so I wasn't too worried about it, but it was, I was like, oh no, that's not very good. But anyway, let's get into the rest of these. So I picked up The Gifted, which is Season 1. This is a Marvel show about the X-Men, which there were a lot of X-Men shows that came out around this time, so I never got around to watching this one, but it is going for about $17 on Amazon. So I actually did pick up some Blu-rays, and these are TV shows on Blu-rays, so that was a pretty good find. Usually I don't pick up the Blu-rays at the Family Video sales because they split their Blu-rays up, so you'd only get the Blu-ray disc, but you would get the case that has the DVD and Blu-ray and digital copy and stuff, which I'm fine if it doesn't have the digital copy, but I'd like to at least have the complete DVD and Blu-ray. I don't want to open up my case and then there be a missing thing, so that kind of stuff just kind of bugs me. But these are all really nice that I was able to find these. So the first one I picked up was The Terror Season 1. I heard very good things about this. I think I started to watch the first episode when it was coming out, but for some reason I decided not to continue on with it, but I decided to pick this one up. This was $5. Originally it was $7.99, but the store that I went to had, if you bought 3 television shows priced at $7.99, that you could get them for $15. So I was like, yeah, that's a better deal than what was going on at my local store, which was 3 for $21. And The Terror on Blu-ray is going for $18.99 on Amazon. The next one I picked up is Sleepy Hollow. This is season 1, and this was also marked at $7.99, and I got it for $5. And surprisingly, on Amazon, this is going for $32.51, which is kind of crazy, but that's why some of these sales are really good deals, because you can get super expensive TV seasons and things like that, but for very cheap. And the most expensive one that I could find that you could buy new on Amazon is this one, which is Hemlock Grove season 1. And this was a Netflix show, and it had 3 seasons. I never really got into it. I think I've watched a couple of the episodes of the first season and then for whatever reason stopped, but I decided to pick this one up. It is a Scream Factory release, which was pretty interesting to see one of those at the Family Video. And then also, I looked on Amazon, and this is going for over $50 on brand new. And so that's pretty crazy, and I paid $5 for it. So pretty happy to have found this one. But that is it for this Family Video DVD and Blu-ray haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know in the comments down below what you thought of what I picked up, whether you would have picked up the same things or not. And also let me know what your hauls were. I know that a lot of people are going to the Family Videos. The ones here in my school town are a lot different. They had a lot more in stock, which I was a little bit surprised, because my local store back at home was really bare, I thought. Because I went there 3 days in a row because I kept finding things that I wanted to pick up. So I was like, oh. Thank you guys for watching. And remember, if you're not already subscribed and you'd like to be, please hit that subscribe button down below and give this video a like if you liked it. Thank you guys for watching and have a great day. Bye.